yellow sunshine. These are conditions for the beautiful game. At least that is how it should be. The backdrop could not be any more idyllic. The players are with us now. The crowd is in good number and in shirt sleeve order. It is lovely to be able to breathe fresh air without having to wrap oneself up to the gills and simply to turn up and to enjoy a match that matters to so many. The Emirates awash with red and white, a sea of Arsenal, just as you would anticipate. We have already started here.
Well, it's a mode of defending that's been their choice in recent times. Retreat and make sure that the play is always in front of them.
Loose. It's Monreal. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. Beat it right. Mustafi battles to win it back. Manchester have a game plan here, Jim. What do you think it might be?
This group of players must do an awful lot of one-touch passing in the training ground because they've become very, very good at it.
Is desperately calling for it out wide. Ramsey, Aubameyang, can he score? Great save, real class.
Oh, that's a sparkling Arsenal. Save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
And he just whacks it away. It's Mkhitaryan. It's a brilliant interception. Martial. Manchester ran themselves into the proverbial cul-de-sac there. Aubameyang. Going through. Aubameyang. In comes the corner. Throws it out of harm's way. That's clear cut. It's a free kick. The referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance.
He just needs to find the control button on his aggression before the ref does it for him, Peter.
Last-ditch defending, but that'll look struck first time. He's done very well to get to that.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Aubameyang boots it to safety. Oh, great defending, that needed doing. Martial is alert to the possibilities, and in the end it's fruitless. Now it's Lukaku. Lukaku! Lukaku! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, as Pesco goalkeeper, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
And it's Monreal. Balls come loose, and the chase is on. Chance to squeeze it through. Oh, right. Tries to dink it in. That's been won straight back. Aubameyang, there he goes, motoring forward. And he's away.
Lindelof. Shaw.
Martial. He's got away. Defending was physical, no nonsense.
And it had to be.
It's a loose ball.
Hoists it high.
Hit into the middle. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do.
Lingard plays it out to the flank.
That is good defending. It's been repelled. It'll be a throw-in.
Mesut Ozil. Mustafi
plays it forward. Mkhitaryan, Lacazette, and he's there to cut it out. Referee's had a look, he's blown his whistle for half time. So now the team has broken through, but for the want of trying. Interesting game.
This is a hard game.
Still goals.
Tight game.
After 45 minutes, it is still goalless. Change perhaps after half time.
Something to attack in the air, he's most likely to get there. It's what he does best.
And it's Pogba.
Great ball and the finish.
What a save. Fuck.
Play for a goal kick. How many interceptions have we seen now? Someone's got to up the quality and set an example. It's out for a goal.
Mesut Ozil
out wide to the right. It's got through to him. He's left his man. Is it in? And the ball, he can pounce on that.
Oh, that is a shit shot.
That has been clubbed away.
Lingard.
Forward it goes. Rashford. Spreads it towards the left.
Mesut Ozil.
Get the pass he's looking for.
Pogba.
Get it forward quickly. Rest has a pop! It's there! Well, you know, thinking about that,
I should have scored a fucking easy goal, man.
Because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled. Deadlock broken. It's 1-0. Well, listen, a few words of advice and encouragement for the manager during the break can often straighten things out. It's paid off here.
And the weighted toss.
Monreal.
And it's Lacazette.
Lukaku. Good idea, just poorly executed.
Lukaku.
Needed to come up with a better ball.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Valencia.
Shaw.
And it's Lacazette. And it's Pogba. Now it's Lukaku.
It's Martial.
Pogba
plays it out to the wing. Ball's loose. Who's getting there?
Martial. Martial delivers. And that's been well dealt with.
Belts one. He couldn't get hold of it.
Well, Peter, I would say it was worth a try.
And that's well defended. Pinged one through here. And
straight offside.
Yeah, and any dozy attackers, and that's what's going to happen. You need to stay alert with this defence.
Then taking this chance to turn to their benches.
Aubameyang,
Lacazette, gets up to head it.
Who will be livid with himself?
Direct, and it's Shaw. It's a good play on the left-hand side now to profit from it.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Rashford, Alexis Sanchez, he's got away. It's Alexis Sanchez!
This is good ball retention. And it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Receives it from behind. That intervention was very necessary. Away from immediate danger.
It's Aubameyang.
Aubameyang.
Lindelof gets it without sophistication.
Buccaneering run from the defender. And he's cut it out.
Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue the situation. And it needs to be any time now, really.
Going through.
Oh, he's got a crucial block in there.
I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out.
It's Ramsey. It will be. The shot's on!
Oh man, Iwobi can't shoot on this.
The foul whistle.
That's messed up. Ew.